In the fall of 1954, Chris Dixon and his brother Wayne were killing some time before they joined the Army. All they wanted was a couple of girls.
Hey, Chris! You better hurry up before old man gets here.
Come here!
Hi, sweet potato.
So what do you two got in mind?
Oh, we just want to put our hand on your leg, that's all.
Why, you think we're going to score?
She said you had bad breath.
Woo! Must be jelly, because jam don't shake like that.
A few laughs. Some good times.
You know, it's funny is you never did tell me where you were going to Dallas. Another
place. Look, does it matter?
And then they crossed the Macon County line. It shouldn't have happened. It couldn't have happened.
Jesus Christ, she's bleeding like crazy.
But it did.
What are you trying to kill us for? We haven't done anything, man.
It happened on the Macon County line. Macon County line, a true story you won't be able to forget.